On this video, you're going to learn how to add a multiple playlist. You're going to group some playlists and have a row of them at the bottom of your homepage. We're going to add a section under Customize Channel, Channel Customization. Right here, we're going to click on Add a Section. Let's scroll down. We'll get the multiple. You could add a single or just the ones you created. And I'm going to select the 4 bluegrass videos. If you like the video, please subscribe, like, leave a comment. I will reply to your comments. Okay, so I'm selecting those four videos. Now, after I've done this, if I wanted to, I could come back and add like a row of harmonica videos because I have several of those. A row of ukulele videos, I have several of those. And they just keep grouping them in rows underneath toward the bottom of your channel. Okay, so once we've selected them, we're going to click the Done button. Okay, next we'll need to publish. There's what we've added. But we need to publish it so that it goes to our channel. And it may take a few minutes for it to appear on the channel. I've edited out the wait. So we can go there now. We'll scroll down and you'll see what we've added. Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe.